The fire department was dispatched to the high school at about 9:40 this morning on the what was reported as a smell of smoke.
It was a smell making many people feel sick. 140 students in that wing, 50 were evaluated. Trenton Miller was in a nearby math classroom.
Some kids were saying that they felt lightheaded and their stomach was upset, but I wasn't in it, so I didn't experience it.
But Trenton says the smell went all through the school, an electrical type smell that was traced not to smoke, but to a problem with a heater.
It was a mechanical failure of an electrical heating unit that caused the initial smell and what we were dispatched on.
While more students were sent to the hospital, building workers fixed the problem and aired out the 400 wing. Classes continued everywhere else. Those who became sick are expected to be okay.
I did not see anybody in serious distress at any time.